Well, I see you're all set to do some damage. We caught you in there in the dressing room. That's quite an outfit. It looks like you use that to you carry whips and chains and stuff like that with you?
Oh yeah, this is my S&M outfit. Actually, I think my arms look good in this outfit. What do you think?
So you're really looking for somebody to arm wrestle?
I saw you putting your arm up there looking for a challenge, right?
Why is it that every guy wants to arm wrestle me? You know, I already beat my entire acting class in arm wrestling. All the guys. And there were some guys who were bigger than you. But if you really want to do this.
It's not that I really want to. I saw you putting your arm up there and you know, it looked pretty inviting, I have to admit. I mean, I'm not really into arm wrestling, but
let's get it over with.
I don't see how a girl, you know, you have great muscles, yeah. I mean, really great muscles, but I'd like to try it. I don't know if you can really beat me.
All right, now you leave me no choice.
Is this a challenge?
Yes, now I guess.
You want to arm wrestle me?
Yeah.
All right, let's go. No cheating now.
I never cheat.
All right, ready?
Mm-hmm.
You want to say go or I say go?
You say go.
All right, just giving you the option. Okay, ready? Get set? Go. Oh, Jesus. Holy shit! God, I've never been beaten before.
There's a first time for everything.
Wait a minute. Something's wrong. I mean, I don't believe that happened. Try it again. Try lefty.
All right, I'm just as strong in my left as I am in my right.
We'll see. I've got to say, I really like watching your arms doing this, though. It's almost even fun losing just to watch your arms. Okay, ready?
Mm-hmm.
Get set. Go.
Satisfied now?
Okay, one more time. One more time, just to be sure.
This is the last one, though.
All right, ready? Ready? I'm gonna give it all I've got now. I mean, I'm gonna explode off the start.
Okay.
So you better be ready.
Okay.
All right.
Mm-hmm.
All right. Ready? Get set. Go.
I guess I wore you out from the last one, huh?
You are the superior person.
Well, so, arm wrestler, anyway.
How many times have you arm wrestled before?
In my life? I don't know. Probably 100.
100 times?
Mm-hmm.
And you beat everybody?
Just about.
It sure looks like you should be able to. I mean, I just love the way your arms look, and shoulders, and especially when we're arm wrestling. I gotta admit, I'm actually starting to like it. You know? So how about the guys in the acting class? Do you?
Well, I don't think they liked getting beaten. One of them was an ex-cop. I think I deflated his ego a little bit.
But you beat him anyway.
I can't back down from that.
You're just amazing. Hey, really, can I take a look at your arms again? It's just... love watching your arms in motion now. Flex. Really nice. That's right, I'm getting carried away here. I hope you don't mind me just checking you out. It looks great. Do that again. Let me see if it more flexes. How about the other arm? Yeah. Just curl it a little bit. Really nice.
Thank you.
I'll lose to you anytime.
I'll beat you.
Just for the pleasure of watching those arms. I mean, I gave it all I got, and I'm just shocked.
Well, it was really nice arm wrestling you.
Likewise.
Oh, Jesus Christ. What are you trying to do to me? Is it a grip test?
No.
You trying to make me give up?
Uh-uh. Always comment on my grip.
Oh, man. That's a nice, strong grip you have there. Jesus. That's going to get harder than that. Oh, God. Oh, my hand. Exciting woman I've ever seen in my life. I mean, come on. This looks like fun.
All right.
Let's see. Go ahead. Come on. Say yes or no. In a way, yes, and in a way, no. But you're just too tough for me. You're just amazing. I'm gonna have to come to the gym with you.